say, yeah. You ready to roll?
Does that have something to do with it?
No, you're not going to roll. You know what you are going to do, though?
Deep sleep, feeling really good, feeling very happy, feeling just fantastic, feeling so very, very, very good. Now, Deric, what you're going to experience now is something that will fill you with incredible, almost incalculable joy. You're going to feel so incredibly good. What I'm going to do is very gently set my hand atop your head, and what's going to happen is I am going to alter your beliefs. Actually, you are going to alter your beliefs, and I'm just going to guide you on them. As of this moment, you believe completely that you are a puppy dog. You believe completely. You are the happiest, most joyous, most well-behaved, most obedient, running, playing, delighted puppy dog that ever, ever lived. You're going to jump down on all fours, and you're going to play on the floor in front of all these wonderful people who just love you and respect you, and you are going to have the best time ever. It's going to feel amazing. And when I tell you to open your eyes, you will believe 100% that you are a puppy dog, and you're going to feel happier than you have ever felt in your life. As I take my hand away, this truth sinks in that you are a puppy dog, not if you understand. Fantastic. In just a moment, with that belief set in place, with that truth and reality set, open your eyes. Down on fours. There you go. I got something for you. Hang on. You want this? Come on over here. Okay, stay. Stay. Okay, watch.
John?
Give it to him. Come back. All right. Awesome.
Good.
Oh, I don't get it. Come here. Drop it.
Good boy.
Roll over. Play dead.
Who's a good boy? Who's the best boy in the world?
Okay, come on over here. One more time. We're running out of class period. One more time. Here's one thing. Follow. Look at his eyes. Those are the eyes of a puppy dog. Those are not the eyes of a student. You ready? John, one more time.
Cover the slob around.
You're back here. Okay, come around. Sit. Good boy. Sit pretty. Hold it. Sit pretty. All right, now. Here's how, after something so absurd, the ethical hypnotist handles it. Now, puppy dog, I know that you are just feeling really happy. You like your toy. Everything's good. You feel really, really good. Now, I am talking to Deric, who's inside the puppy dog. In a moment, I'm going to snap my fingers, and you're going to open your eyes, and you are going to feel nothing but joy. Because you got to be a puppy dog. You didn't just pretend you were. In your mind and heart, you became a puppy dog, which is unbelievably amazing. And all of the joy you felt thinking you were a puppy dog will transfer to you as a person. And you will feel amazing. There is no embarrassment. You won't feel humiliated. You will feel incredible because you got to experience something that few people could ever even begin to understand. You saw the world through the eyes of a puppy dog, and you will feel so incredibly filled with joy. When I say your name and snap your fingers, you'll be back to being a person. Deric, open your eyes. Now.